so go ahead and accelerate. Might want to put your wipers on more. So accelerate, and this isn't as bad as it looks, but go ahead and accelerate. I'll help you get over, get your left signal going. Pick up your speed, please.
Yep, you're good.
All right, and we will want to run our wipers probably full time. So you want to turn them up more. There you go. Okay, we want to be careful here. Other cars getting on, but it should be okay. Go ahead and accelerate. You know, I don't see anything. All right, we're going to stay in this lane, and we're going to get off on H Ave. So we got a little ways to go yet. Get off H Ave, and then we'll get back on home. Especially when we're getting off. Okay, so we want to get into the right lane here, right signal. Shoulder check. Good. Can't see your signal. Speed a little bit. Let's get our speed up to at least 50. So accelerate, left signal, you should be able to get over. Okay, good. All right, very good. And then just stay here and let's see, where will I have you get off again? I think we'll go up to Collins Road. So just stay in this lane. The place where I had you get on the interstate is probably one of the more difficult places because it's that bridge that's heading right over the river there. There isn't as much room. Stay here, we're gonna go to Collins Road. This is